Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from thetailleonard.com, and in today's video tutorial is going to be a step-by-step guide on how to use KuCoin in Nigeria, how to trade, what to do with KuCoin, and you know the different types of trade that are supported by the KuCoin platform, and how you can use it whether you're in Nigeria, you're in South Africa, whether you're in Ghana or any part of the world you are. This is going to be a general walkthrough on the KuCoin platform and how to use it. So if you are new to my channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. Now, when it comes to making money online, there are a few things you need to consider, most especially when it has to do with crypto investment and trading. And the first thing in your list should be the exchange that you get involved with, because the security of that exchange and how easy it is to use actually will help go a long way when it comes to putting your money somewhere and then forgetting it there. So it is very, very important the type of exchange that you use, because there are a lot of things that have happened that people have disappeared with people's money, the issue of hackers and the rest. When there are no securities, there are no load charges or fees when it comes to trading, then there is no need of you using that platform. And then another thing is the features that are integrated into that particular exchange. That is the reason why I had to do this walkthrough with the KuCoin platform, and if you're in Nigeria, it would be the easiest way to actually get started when it comes to trading crypto. And as you can see on the website here where my mouse is hovering, this Forbes Advisors, if I click on it, you can actually see what they have said. They named KuCoin as the best crypto exchange in 2021, and their reasons are what they have stated here. They say that cryptocurrency is a must-have investment right now, but you can't just buy Bitcoin anyway. And that is what I just said now. You can't just buy Bitcoin anyway. That's why digital currency exchanges comes in. Digital currency exchanges like KuCoin comes in. So not all exchanges are identical. You will need to consider trading fees. You will need to consider trading fees when you're choosing your particular platform or an exchange to use. The exchange offerings and the security when investing. So what are they offering you? What do you stand to gain in using their platform? And what is the security behind this? All of these things are things you need to put in mind. And that is why one of my favorite exchanges that I use out there in crypto is the KuCoin exchange. So as you can see here, you've heard from the Forbes Advisors and advisors, and then KuCoin is letting you know that out of 4 crypto holders around the world, one out of 4 crypto holders around the world are with the KuCoin platform. And the reason for this are very simple, because they have a lot of features where you can, let's say when it comes to dollar cost averaging, you want to get involved with crypto. All of those things are things you need to consider with the KuCoin platform. So here on the KuCoin crypto trading exchange, you can actually buy crypto. In other countries where this is supported, you can buy with your credit or debit card. You can, you know, in Nigeria, you can do P2P trading. This is the only way we buy Bitcoin or cryptocurrencies in Nigeria, through the P2P platform. And the beautiful thing about the P2P option of the KuCoin is that everybody who have an ad, let that page open up. Let me show you what I'm actually referring to. Here on the P2P page, if I want to buy USDT, I want to buy BTC, I want to buy Ethereum or the KuCoin native token or USDC, all of these ads that you're seeing here, all of these persons were verified by the KuCoin platform. So before you can place an ad here, you have to be verified by KuCoin. That is a beautiful thing I love about KuCoin, meaning that because all advertisers here are verified or approved by the KuCoin platform, you are not going to be scammed. You can actually buy from somebody who KuCoin has trusted to actually do this business. That is one thing. So if you want to buy and sell crypto, you can come in here with the P2P platform on the KuCoin aspect, and then you can buy. If you want to sell, you can go ahead and click on the sell option and sell your crypto directly to your bank account. So aside the P2P trading and then buying with credit and debit card, you can actually get involved with spot trading. Spot trading is buying low, selling high, which is the simplest and more easy way of trading and getting started with cryptocurrencies. And then most especially right now where we are in the dip, you can just buy via the spot aspect and then just, you know, trade your money. And then we have margin trading. Margin trading is you coming in with a little amount of capital into the platform, and then you can, you know, leverage on what the KuCoin aspect exchange has for you as margin, where you can borrow more money to trade, and then after making profit you return the money you borrowed and so on. So we are going to look at all of these videos one after the other, and then they have API, and then the trading bot. They equally have a trading bot. We equally look at the trading bot in a separate video. So KuCoin equally have a trading bot, different types of trading bot that you can actually, if I click on it, some of this bot can be accessed via the desktop version of it. So here on the KuCoin trading bot, you see the different types of bot. We have the spot grid, we have the future grid, we have the smart rebalance, and then the DCA. This is one of my favorite. If I want to automatically be buying crypto of a certain amount in a particular day, particular week, or a particular month, I can use the DCA, dollar cost averaging, to actually do that. So some of this bot can be accessed like this one. You can do it on via the mobile app. And the next one is equally futures. You have the derivatives there. Under derivatives, you have futures. We have perpetual swap and all of these types of trade. So these are all of the options that, you know, comes with the KuCoin platform. And you equally have the option of crypto lending. You have the PoolX, and you have if you are holding the KuCoin native token. I made a video about this native token sometime like a few months ago when it was just $10, and right now this coin has actually gone up to $20, almost $30 right now. So a lot of things you can get involved. If you want to refer, you can refer. Then there's a mining pool and affiliate program and so on. And if you want to deposit money into your KuCoin account, if you want to deposit money, all you just need to do is hover over your asset, and you can click. These are the different wallets that you have on the KuCoin. We have the main account, the trading account, the futures account, and the PoolX account. So this, all of these wallets are used for different purposes. But every money you deposit into your account will come directly into the main account. From the main account or the main wallet, you can then transfer it to any other wallet that you want to use. So in order to deposit money, you can just click on the main account here, and that will take you to the page for you to be able to deposit any amount of money that you want to use on the KuCoin platform. So here on you see on the main account here, I can come in here and say I click on this deposit option here. So I can just go ahead and click on deposit, and that will bring us to the deposit page. And you can select the type of cryptocurrency you want to deposit: USDT, BTC, Ethereum, and the rest. If you want to change that, you can just click on this search area here, or click on the arrow here to select the type of coin you want to deposit. Then you can go ahead and deposit that. Once you click, let's say you want to deposit USDT, once you click on it, an address will be generated for you, and then you can go ahead and select the network which you want to deposit. For USDT, always use TRC20, because here they charge you between $1 and $2 to be able to deposit. But if you are using the ERC20, the charges are that much, are too much, so you cannot spend a whole lot, up to 20-30 USDT, just to send whatever you want to send. So always use the TRC20 and send your coin. So here the address will be generated for you. You can copy the address and go to wherever you want to send the funds to, and just send funds to this address, and you will receive them in your KuCoin account. If you want to withdraw, the same thing, you just click on the withdraw option, and you can withdraw your funds, whatever funds you want to withdraw. You go ahead and select it. And when you select that, you can withdraw the funds directly to your account. And then in case you don't have any fund in your, because before you can withdraw, the funds you are going to withdraw should be in your main account. So if you don't have any funds in your main account, you just click on transfer. Once you click on transfer, you can then transfer from your trading account to your main account. And once you do that, once you go ahead and click on confirm, the funds will be successfully transferred. That way you can then withdraw the funds out of the account. So if you have funds in your main account, on your trading account or your margin account, make sure you transfer them to the main account before you can withdraw from the platform. And the next thing I want to show you here is earning KuCoin bonuses. If you are a holder of the KuCoin coin, which is what I will advise with whatever exchange you are using, there is need for you, because of what happened with Binance Coin, there is need for you to hold the coin of that exchange, because in the nearest future, when it blows up, then you will stand to benefit from it as well. So if you are a holder of the KuCoin native token, then you can be earning bonuses. As you can see here, you can be earning bonuses daily from the coin by just taking the coin into the KuCoin platform, and that you can see on the bonuses here. You just take those coin into the KuCoin platform and you can, you know, start earning from there. When I come in here to the bonuses, you can equally see some of these means of KuCoin are actually listing, telling you coins that are projects that they're actually listing on their site. You'll see them down here. These are all projects that have been listed. This has ended, this has ended. So whenever a new one comes up, you will see them here, and you can go ahead and invest in some of those new projects. This is called an IEO, that is initial exchange offering. Now this is best when you are about investing in ICO. Some of these ICOs, they are not reliable project, but because this one is done on the exchange, on a trusted exchange itself, then you are good to go. You can equally be earning this coin. And the default, the criteria for doing this is that you must be holding, because this is the only means you can invest in it. You must be holding, a holder of the KuCoin native token. So you can be using the key, the KuCoin KCS, KuCoin native token, to actually invest in any of these upcoming projects, and you can be earning money from it. And there are more features on the mobile app of the KuCoin platform. Actually, there are more features on the mobile app, and I'll do a walkthrough on the mobile app as well. So basically, this is like an intro to KuCoin. But in the future videos, I'm going to be making video on how to trade spots on KuCoin, how to trade P2P on KuCoin, how to trade futures on KuCoin. I'll be making all of these different videos to be able to guide you. So once again, if you are new to this channel, you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. So if you are looking for the best exchange in Nigeria to start trading crypto, then I'm giving you KuCoin to start trading with, and you will definitely enjoy it. So if you want to sign up for KuCoin, a link will be in the video description to sign up for an account. And when you sign up as a new user, whenever you make a deposit or into your account, you stand a chance of getting $5 worth of Bitcoin that you can withdraw and use, or use them in trading. So that is all I have for you in this video, and I will see you in the next video.